thought he'd never leave.
Mother!
Hello, dear.
But I don't know... How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy, really. I just listened to the sound of complete and utter betrayal and followed that.
Mother...
We're going home, Rapunzel.
You don't understand. I've been on this incredible journey and I've seen and learned so much. I even met someone.
Yes, the wanted thief. I'm so proud. Come on, Rapunzel.
Mother, wait. I think he likes me.
Likes you? Please, Rapunzel. That's demented.
But Mother, I...
This is why you never should have left. Dear, this whole romance that you've invented just proves you're too naive to be here. Why would he like you? Come on now, really.
Look at you! You think that he's impressed?
Don't be a dummy. Come with Mummy. Mother...
No!
No. Oh, I see how it is.
Rapunzel knows best. Rapunzel's so mature now. Such a clever grown-up miss.
Rapunzel knows best. Fine, if you're so sure now, go ahead and give him this.
How did you...
This is why he's here. Don't let him deceive you. Give it to him, watch your see.
I will.
Trust me, my dear. That's how fast to leave you. I won't say I told you so. Now Rapunzel knows best. So if he's such a dreamboat, go and put him to the test.
Mother, wait.
If he's lying, don't come crying.